Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
Nothing, you gotta tell me!
Gotcha, asshole.
Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Davis' newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying.
Right.
man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real. Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Check out this area. Check down there.
Where are they?
do it.
It's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
Go ahead, come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive. That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. You know, you keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now.
Thank you.
up.
Silly stuff here. Oh, Christ. I gotta find her.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
Me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of. Stop!
Fucking touch me!
It's okay. It's me. Look. It's me.
He tried to...
Oh, baby girl. It's okay.
No.
It's okay.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my sixth string. You know, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, sure, that sounds great. I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird. Another city, another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh? Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not... It's fine.
Well, we could use that ladder.
Here we go. Ellie? Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
What is it? Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it? Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up, come on, come on, come on.
Everything you were hoping for?
I got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. Everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
It's okay, Ellie. Thank you. All right, let's do this. Yeah, that looks good.
Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
You try. I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
It's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The Fireflies. I'm sure of it.
There's so many of them.
I think we got all of them.
I think you're right.
And Barons are right. All right, you think you can shove that crate down?
No sweat. Okay. Look out below!
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
We can't reach that.
I'm on the other side. All right, hold up. All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
There's that comic of hers.
Oh, it's freezing!
All
another jam door. All right. Give me a foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open. There we go.
Watch your head.
All right. Just stay put.
I'm not going anywhere.
Get on.
Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you.
damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Oh, boy.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.